Oh, this can't be good.
What are you talking about? This is awesome.
Yeah, for who? What's going on here? We knew it wouldn't make it to the ring, and we are going to start this early. If Diesel can rev up that 7-foot engine, there may be no stopping Big Daddy Cool. And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened tonight. You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? Everything. Terrific reversal by Diesel. Whoa, it's another reversal.
And it's Diesel finding the answer.
He always does. Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
One of the most powerful forces in WWE is without a doubt Diesel.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Devastating elbow.
That is a great reversal.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Russian leg sweep. Kevin Nash isn't known as a technician. Nash is a brawler from the streets of Detroit who will drill you in between the eyes with the right hand or kick your teeth down your throat with a big boot.
And to Kevin Nash, that's just how he gets the party started, Michael. Then there's when Nash shatters someone's spine from the impact of the awesome jackknife powerbomb.
Nailing clothesline!
Now momentum is in the corner of Kevin Nash. He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Now we have Kevin Nash on the attack.
Boom, what impact! I think Kevin Nash is done playing. Talking about Kevin...
Oh, look...
Is it.
Diesel is looking for the finish.
Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
What is this about?
This isn't your match.
Turn of events right there, guys.
Love it, Cole. That's how you make a statement around here.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Jackknife for the pin and the win.
Yes.
1, 2, 3. Kevin Nash with the victory.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, Kevin Nash.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
He knows he's in trouble. Hooked up. Here we go. Jackknife.